Okay, so tech tip for today. If you're running cables and you got a little extra, put it at the location that might possibly move, like a mic stand or like a maybe a guitar cab, or in this case, we've got a lighting truss that's getting ready to go up. And this might not be its final spot. So if you add the extra loom at the end, now you're able to move stuff around and you don't have to pull and yank on cables or anything like that.